and pig are even protective when we try to touch the goats. You see, I'm trying to get close to River and pet her, but Maple keeps interfering. She doesn't want me to do that. What? What? Can I pet the goat? Is it okay? Why not? Why not? Why not?